got it down to a fine art now.